Some of Ukraine's biggest Olympic successes have come in women's fencing, with 4 medals in the past 3 games, 1 gold and 1 silver in team events, and 2 individual bronze medals. Olha Karlan holds all of them. Her goal this year is to win gold at the World Championships. She's overcoming a shoulder surgery. This season, she's only been in 3 competitions, notably finishing 10th in the European Championships in Tbilisi. If you judge by the European Championships, it was my 3rd competition this season. The people who fenced there, they've gone through the whole season. I think I have a good performance in me. For the World Championships, this will be my 4th competition this season. I'll come with better form because there's more time for training. We'll have a sparring match in Poland where there will be a competitive atmosphere, and that'll be good. Well, of course, we're counting on Olha, on the fact that she'll win a medal. She can do it, of course, to this day. She's the strongest saber fighter in the world. For her, it's most important to get to the World Championships. If there are no psychological problems and no force majeure, she'll surely win. Ukraine's team at the World Championships will consist of Olha Karlan, Olha Zhovnir, Olena Prokuda, and Yulia Bakatsova. The last 3 are newcomers, replacing 3 silver medalists from last year's Rio Olympic team, who are all out with injury, including Olena Kravatska. Well, I thought that I would go, but my ligaments just haven't had time to recover. So for now, I've only had minimal training. But I think that everything should be okay by next season. Given the team's youth and inexperience, coaches aren't expecting gold, but they are expecting a tough fight in every match. There's Olha, and the other 2 are Prokuda and Bakatsova. They've really just started competing this season. The team has practically no experience. They've competed in only 3 competitions, including the European Championships. It'll be a difficult fight, but if they fence, if they fight to their abilities, they can win a medal. Well, not gold, but a medal. The team's next stop is that sparring match in Poland, where they'll test themselves against women from the US, Turkey, Belarus, and Poland. From there, they'll leave for Leipzig, Germany for the World Championships on July 19th.